tip number 7. Make sure you always have a dual axle trailer and make sure that you grease your bearings
after every trip.